Manny obviously heads up the Letterman's Club. That's his baby. He's been, you know, tabs on all the older guys. But I've definitely been involved in that. I help out at the golf tournament every year and work with registration and then drive around and take pictures and just mingle with all, you know, the former players.
My role with the Letterman's Club is actually the director of the Letterman's Club. I've been doing it now since 2007, and it's really grown. Matter of fact, this year we have the highest membership that we've ever had. And we're really, really doing good. It's a lot of fun for me. I meet a lot of the players that I knew when they were playing, you know, 33 years ago, and now I got their kids under me, and it's been a lot of fun. I really, really enjoy it. And we got a lot of good members in the club.
It's awesome, though. You always get excited to come back and, you know, chop it up with some of the guys you play with or whatnot. I'm excited to see, you know, one of my best friends who I roommate with, Kevin Smith, who I haven't seen in years now. He's on his way down as well. And just for us to reunite and look over to what we left.
Mainly it's just so we could all get together at least once or twice a year at different events, homecoming, golf outings. Just to get the guys together again.
It's the guys that played here, you know, built the foundation here, and we all get together and we have a good time, play golf once a year all together, and then, you know, something like this at homecoming, opportunity for us to get together and hang out, and really it's about reminiscing and about how things were and how they are today, so it's a lot of fun getting to see all the guys.
You know, really excited to see a lot of the guys, and, you know, Gene McDowell, the guy that coached me, you know, is here. Present. A lot of guys are looking forward to seeing him. I saw him earlier today. They are at the hotel, and you know, like a lot of guys are looking forward to get a chance to see him again. A lot of them hadn't seen him in quite some years.
As far as putting it together, I've been very fortunate because I had a good teacher and a good advice from George O'Leary, because he was at Georgia Tech, and his son Marty was a member of the Letterman's Club, so they discussed it with me and gave me a lot of good ideas. So I started putting letters together and the way to do this, the way to do that, and I put a lot of things together. And when it became successful, let me tell you, everybody's reaching out that we are what we say the star show right now in Florida.
Manny and I have kind of tag teamed. Whereas if I have players that I'm, you know, talking to, former players, bringing them back to speak, if they're not Letterman's Club members for whatever reason, we kind of pounce on them and make sure that they join and get season tickets and get back in the loop. So it's been a bit of a tag team, even with, you know, their contact information and hey, you know, so-and-so changed his number, here's the update for your records.
Well, you know, what we do is the first year of the Letterman's, we give it to them free. There's no cost for them, and they see what we do. They come to our barbecue, they go to a golf outing, and they meet the other Lettermen. And then what happens is they rub shoulders with these other guys that are successful, and they learn a lot from them. So the second year, they go ahead and join. And it's worked out pretty good doing that.
Well, this would not be possible without Manny. It's gotten better and better every year, and I know that it's part of his heart that he puts into it. And we bring our kids, and I know everybody else brings their children, and we have a blast every year, and it's one event that we look forward to.
He's the perfect guy to run it. He's been here in the community forever. He's been with the program for a long time, since an inception of the program, and we're excited to keep him doing what he's doing because he knows all the guys, including myself. He's been here, knows all each one of our family members, our kids, and this event here, he gets very, very excited every year to host.
It means a lot to me because when I started, we only had like 60 members, and we've built it up where we're almost three times that amount now. It makes me feel good for two reasons. Number one, I built the club, so they can't say that I haven't really, really worked on it. But the other thing is that a lot of the guys that I hadn't seen in years, they're calling me, becoming members, and it's really, really a good feeling to know that I'm doing something for UCF.